It's locked, all right. At least one Skull escaped Fergal's wrath.
Ascalon. I found us.
Safe we are, still. Drink now.
Bless you, Bridget.
This isn't the blood of a vampire, but it will quench your thirst. This is our domain, not yours. You've been warned.
Wait, I saved you from this creature. That must count for something.
Thank you. Now go. Go back to the streets and houses. There is no love lost between us, vampire. But thank you.
Sean Hampton sent me here. I believe he wanted me to find you. Who are you?
If you must know, they call me Old Bridget, and this shelter is where we live.
I'm Jonathan Reed. I'm a newborn Ekon. I'm afraid I'm not sure what's going on.
I shall not bend a knee, young Ekon, but I sense your pain. Ask, and I will afford you my attention.
So is it you that Sean Hampton sent me to find?
Perhaps. The sad saint was always kind to us. He must trust you if he revealed our location.
Sean is a Skull. All those I've encountered have been violent, crazed creatures. How can he be any different?
Maybe because he is the sad saint. Or perhaps because I am Old Bridget of the Sewer Skulls.
Sean killed a patient of mine. And that's just one of the murders he's being hunted for.
If you refer to Harriet, she is now among us and under our protection.
Harriet Jones is alive. That's it. That's the proof Sean wanted me to find. I must talk to her.
No. Harriet is not alive. But you can speak to her. I must warn you. She is fragile and may not receive you warmly.
I don't understand.
She is filled with bile and hate. Her mind is sharp as a tack, but her body is so weak. I've never seen its like before. She is resting in a room on the far right of this hideout.
Thank you. I will bear that in mind.